wat Megan Watling en Sasha Lee Heeks wou doen, was om hulle liefde vir mekaar te verklaar by die gesogte troue venue, Belofte Bos.
We also received direct messages and as well as like sexual threats as well.
Yeah.
I've actually received very lewd images from men promising to like convert me.
Belofte Bos se eienaars hou vol dat hulle nie homofobies is nie en dat gay parties welkom is om die plaas te besoek. Maar weens godsdienstige redes trek hulle die streep by huwelike van dieselfde geslag.
That public service providers cannot turn people away on grounds that are protected by the Constitution, whether that be race, disability, pregnancy, marital status, or in our case, sexual orientation. So as much as I understand their reasoning behind it, excluding a group of people based on a Section 9 protected right shouldn't be allowed to stand.
Die paartjie wil nie meer by Belofte Bos trou nie, maar sê die saak gaan daaroor om almal se grondwetlike regte te beskerm.
If we accept it in this sphere, it won't be long before we're expected to accept it in other spheres. If someone says, oh, you know, they got away with refusing a same-sex couple, we can also get away with refusing a same-sex couple. And before long, it's not just wedding venues, it's restaurants, it's cafes, it's hospitals.
Die Grendeltydperk het hulle huweliksplanne vir eers in die wiele gery, maar hulle hoop om ander deur hul webblad te inspireer.
Some really, really nice people through it as well. Some people that we now call friends.
Yeah.
So the community, like, you know, is coming together through this as well.
Dit kan dalk jare duur voordat die saak aangehoor word, maar die Menseregtekommissie glo enige uitslag sal 'n waterskeidingssaak wees. Lindsay Dentlinge, E-Nuus, Kaapstad.